Hello, hello to all enthusiastic content creators. Today I'm going to show you 5 Enfusion World Editor features that make life easier for terrain creators. Are you ready? So let's go! If you created your terrain from a real terrain, you imported a satellite map. When placing assets, textures or roads, for example, you often need to hide the satellite map or, conversely, show it at each distance. First, in the Object Hierarchy panel, select your terrain entity. Second, in the Entity Properties panel, play around with these two settings, Middle Distance View and Middle Distance Blend. Oh, one last detail. Because these settings apply at runtime, don't forget to reset them to default before publishing your terrain. In the viewport, the perspective view is very cool. But it is not always the most appropriate view to work with. Do you want to see your whole map from top view? Well, it's super easy. From the view menu, select the top option. Next, from the camera view, select the far plane option and enter a very high value. And then, if you need to see your satellite map, in the shading options, select channels and then albedo. The spline tool and the road generator tool are very, very powerful. But when coming to curves, you may encounter geometry warnings. These geometry warnings will be very, very difficult to correct. But there's a trick! Within the spy tool options, tangent mode, select mirror mode. It will be much, much easier to get rid of this geometry warnings. In Arma Reforger, driving is much fun, but could be a little bit dangerous, thanks to terrain creators. This crossroad, as you can see, is very, very dangerous. To avoid this dangerous sort of relief, select the concerned road generator and play around with the adjust height map priority setting. Way much better. And And last but not least, when you select an entity in your viewport, you're immediately buried in the hierarchy entity panel. Oh, please, no. Don't scroll with your mouse, please. There's a much better way to climb up. Simply select your entity in the hierarchy panel and press the left keyboard key. It will make you go up in the hierarchy. Very simple. Well, that's all, folks. See ya, and remember, make arma, not war. Ciao, ciao.